Refreshing to see all your guys' faces. It still hasn't hit me yet. But this is beautiful to see our two blended families together. It's really a blessing. I would like to thank you, first and foremost, my new husband, for being there for me, being my rock, being my best friend, and never giving up on me, and being there when I gained 80 pounds, and still telling me I was beautiful, and, you know, just keeping my head straight. And all of my family and everybody who, you know, made the hassle coming up here, thank you guys. And last but not least, I'll get to you later. But my bridesmaids and my maid of honor, I would like to thank you guys. I have not been the most easiest bride to deal with. I have been Bridezilla. I've had several meltdowns and panic attacks, but they've been there. They held me down. So I appreciate all the work you guys done and for putting up for me, putting up with me, and all those late nights and rolling up papers and all this stuff. I thank you guys for that. I really appreciate it. You guys look beautiful too, by the way. And I wouldn't be here without my mom. She's when I'm stressed out, she's stressed out, and she's put all this together, and it's beautiful, and I appreciate all the work you've done, Mom. And I appreciate you raising me and stepping in when I don't have a dad. And I appreciate you being there, being that extra figure for me, and pushing me through and giving me relationship advice and making me stay strong for my men and making me stay there when I felt like giving up. And I thank you for that. And I want to continue being that strong woman and that strong wife for you. And I can't thank you enough for all you've done. I love you so much. And that's it.
Okay.
God bless you guys.
Well, that was wonderful, and indeed. And don't be so hard on yourself. We strive for perfection, but life is a blessing, so let's just all enjoy it. Indeed. So right now, strength to the bride and groom. They were just holding those glasses waiting for somebody to say it. So salute again until the glass is empty. So everybody make your way into the other room right now where the cake cutting.
Shake that thing, miss, and I'm gonna shake that thing, miss, and I'm gonna shake that thing, yeah, da-da-da-da, Jordan and Rebecca, woman, get busy, just say that food in a stop when the beat drop, just keep bringing it, get diggy, get pumped up, circulate anything you want, because it's hostility, but don't take me sick, want to see you get life on the rhythm of the ride, I'm a little...
This is the brand new Mr. and Mrs. Prevost.
Behind them trials, me no care. We take it anytime, anywhere. In all this fear, so me no care. Long as a woman, I will be there.
So I'm gonna say over you, we attack straight in heaven, I'm saying
I promise I'll give my life. I'm not trusting this you, but I'm